You're watching CNA Heroes. Here's Lisa Sweet.
Welcome to CNA Heroes. I'm Lisa Sweet, co-founder of the National Association of Healthcare Assistants. Certified nursing assistants do so much for those they serve. They provide care to maintain physical, emotional, and mental health. The work CNAs do is very important to the care team and, obviously, those receiving the care. And then there are times when CNAs step up and save lives. Madeline Hare has worked for Caremont Health in Gastonia, North Carolina, since February of 2020 as a CNA and hopes to continue her education to eventually become a labor and delivery nurse. But just a few weeks ago, at a luncheon celebrating the end of her clinical rotations with fellow Gaston College nursing students, she put her skills to the test. During their lunch, a restaurant employee was choking in the kitchen. A member of the wait staff identified the group of nursing students and frantically requested assistance, at which time a nursing instructor attempted to administer the Heimlich maneuver. However, she could not dislodge the food due to the height difference between her and the victim. Madeline stepped in and did not hesitate to assist and was able to successfully administer life-saving first aid to the individual. Madeline, you are a strong and skilled CNA. Never lose sight of your CNA roots. Congratulations, Madeline Hare, this week's CNA Hero.